Hi, my name is Alex Kerlich with Gus & Cho Associates. So with the refinance has been going crazy for the last 12 months, they've actually slowed down quite a bit because the rates have gone up about a half a point, maybe three quarters in some spots. So refinance has slowed down. It's the slowest it's been in years. So there's not a lot of refinancing going on. I think people are waiting for either the rates to come back or the people who refinanced and got those low rates already did it. But I think there's going to be another wave when people find out there's a shortage of homes out there. The cash out refinances will be coming out because people can't find a new house. They're going to rehab the one they're in. They're going to need to take cash out of their house and do a cash out refinance just to rehab and make their house new again. So refinances are slowing down. Purchases, the demand is super high. It's just not a lot of supply homes out there. If you want to do a cash out refinance, fix up the house you're in, give me a call. Rates are still low enough. They're still historically really, really low. So give me a call at 630-915-7550. Thank you.